So if you use screen sharing, you know how handy it can be. You can use it to see the screen of one Mac on another Mac. For instance, you can use your laptop Mac while traveling to see the screen of your desktop Mac and control it. But you know what will be useful sometimes is the ability to control another user on the same Mac. So for instance, you would be able to have two accounts on the same Mac and be able to, instead of switching to the other account, stay in the current account but open up a screen sharing window and control the second account. However, it looks like you can't. If you try, here's what happens. I'll do Command K to select the Connect to Server interface here. And then the proper way to screen share is /localhost. And localhost is basically this machine. You can use your IP address too. But if you say connect, you cannot control your own screen. So it seems you can't do it. But there is a way. So the first thing, you want to make sure that you have everything enabled that you need. So under System Preferences Sharing, of course you have to have screen sharing turned on. This is in the second account, the one I'm going to be going to. So make sure screen sharing is turned on, but you're also going to need remote login turned on. So make sure those are both on. Then, while you're still in this account that you're going to be going to, you're going to open up Terminal. And in Terminal, I'm going to use a command, SSH /N L (5901:localhost:5900)localhost. What does this do? Well, what this does is it will create a tunnel saying that you can go from port 5901 to port 5900. 5900 is screen sharing. So going into port 5900 to screen share is giving you that message. But 5901 won't. So I'm going to run this. And it's going to ask me for my password because I'm doing something that I need to authenticate. So I enter my password and then it kind of freezes. It's actually running. This terminal window is now engaged in being a tunnel, taking everything going from port 5901 to port 5900. Now I can switch to my main account and screen share into this one. So now I'm going to use Command K to initiate screen sharing, and it's going to bring up the Connect to Server window here, which I'm going to then use VNC:// and then the username MacMost at localhost. And then here's the key, :5901. So it's going to say I want to connect, but not using 5900, the default for VNC, but 5901. And I hit connect, and now it goes through. It doesn't give me that message that I can't do it. So I can log in. I can choose whether I just want to view or control. And I connect, and then here in the screen sharing window, in the screen sharing app here, I've got a window into this other user account. So I'm logged in and using both user accounts at the same time. This is the one in screen sharing that's my MacMost account, and this is my main user account here with its regular interface. So I can control the second user account while still really in the first user account.